Scott Hastings will disguise themselves temporarily until, according to them, the government stops hunting down protesters in red shirts. In a separate development, an explosion occurred on late Sunday night at the residence of Anhan Dhamma Acha, one of high